I'm sorry, your call cannot be completed. Please hang up and try again. Beep.
Funny, really. Hello?
Did I fool you?
Listen, hon, Breckenridge just told me I have to stay late tonight and finish this deadline.
What?
I'm sorry, but we'll have to do dinner some other time.
Well, all right.
You sure?
Yeah, it's fine. It's just, I don't know. I don't think I can cancel those dinner reservations. I mean, I made those 2 weeks in advance.
What? People cancel reservations all the time.
I know, but don't you think they're going to be really disappointed? Imagine what it's going to be like the next time I try to eat there. Susie will be at the front shuffling through a long list of names, and here I am. Patrick Donovan for two, please. Oh, Patrick Donovan, sure. You're the one who canceled on me last minute and left me with a vacant table for 45 minutes. Now what you do is put some fake smile on and move me to the bottom of the waiting list.
Who's Susie?
You know Susie. She's the girl at the... It's fine. I'll figure something out.
You've never even eaten.
Yeah, whatever. I'll talk to you later.
Just use a different name next time.
Hey, Susie, it's Patrick. Oh, Patrick, hey. This doesn't sound like you. You're not coming down with something. No, not at all. I've actually been told I have an unsuspecting phone voice. It is. I see you're coming in at 7:30. That's actually the reason why I'm calling. You see, this is crazy. Well, here it goes. Hi, this is Patrick Donovan. I have reservations for two tonight at 7:30. It's our 1 year anniversary. Well, not yours and mine, of course, but me and my girlfriend Tess. Yes, the reason why I'm calling. I have to cancel dinner reservations. Great. Well, I look forward to meeting you some other time then. Thanks, bye.
Hello?
Hey, hon. Don't worry about tonight. Just come over after you're done, early or late. I've got a surprise cooking for you.
What?
Olive oil, 1/4 cup dry white wine. Where's the wine? Thank you. fucking salad. I'm going to have to cancel the dinner plans indefinitely.
Wir schwesten frei, wir schön in, wir schön in, du glaubst.